All right, so it's been a while since I've done one of these. Had a lot going on, so got they sorted out, and I'm back. So we're going to do another taste test. It is Friday, and you know how we do. This one here is a little bit different. It's not a whiskey, it's a vodka. And from the title, you could probably already, you already know what it is, but this is a Japanese craft vodka. It's Haku vodka. It is a, it says distilled from 100% Japanese rice, bamboo charcoal filtration. It's 80 proof. It says it's from Suntory, Japan. So it's official. But it is not corked, so it's not fancy. What the hell that mark is? Some Japanese shit. Oh, the most important thing, it's gluten free. Somebody gives it a name. Let's see here. Yeah, it says it's got Haku translates to brilliance and white. That ain't racist. Huh. Inspired by the 100% Japanese white rice and bamboo charcoal. Yeah, all right, fuck it. Let's give it a shot. I'm not really a big vodka fan, but see what happens. It's nice and clear. It's got the, I mean, I dig the bottle, you know. I don't know. It's like a Rorschach. What do you guys think that is? Kind of looks like a fucked up Playboy bunny to me, but all right. Anyhow, here we go. Haku vodka. See what happens. Ooh, wait, shit. Ooh, no. It's gonna take a minute. Oh, it stinks. Oh, I got my nose. God damn it. Oh, fuck. Ah, drink it. Don't smoke. All right, here we go. Nope. Vodka. Vodka needs to stay with the Russians. That was horrible. Nope. That's a thumbs down. Haku vodka. Nope. Stick with Russia. Later.